Welcome to this episode of Spirit Animals, the show where we take the drink spirits. And they're like to act like animals.
Do we not?
Yeah! Oh, no! I got to take a motherfucker!
I fucked a chicken once.
My name is Ryan.
I'm Ross.
And I'm Jason.
We're the Knights at the Brew Table. On this episode of Spirit Animals, we're going to be trying another one of the Captain Morgan bowling ball shaped bottles.
I guess Blast?
This is the... Yeah, okay, I guess Blast would be the same.
It looks like a seething ball sack. It's filled with a creamy white substance.
Is it both of them? Both of them or just one ball?
I don't know. If we got two of them.
All right, so we're going to be trying Captain Morgan LocoNut. It's an explosive coconut shot.
Heard that.
Right. So, I guess it has Captain Morgan and coconut liqueur in it. 20% alcohol, it's only 40 proof. This is baby shit. So, the bottle actually smells like coconut when you scratch it. Smell that. Does it smell like coconut?
It smells like coconut hand lotion.
Here, smell my ball.
smell my ball. Smell my round object that smells like lotion.
Ooh, that smells like Irish, like coconut Irish cream. That's what that smells like.
Oh,
whoa! That is even...
That's fucking milk! That's fucking milk!
Thicker than I thought.
That's fucking milk.
I kind of get a little bit of hint of maybe there's some spice in there a little bit.
Yeah, there's spice from.
Is it supposed to be?
Yeah, it's Captain Morgan.
Captain Morgan, they're going to go ahead and throw that. All right.
Well, other stuff is usually...
Guys, I'm so excited for this. Yeah. It smells fucking delicious. Cheers.
Shall we?
I was expecting.
Ooh.
Steven, you want one?
Yeah, can I do a shot?
That was tasty as hell. It almost doesn't taste alcoholic to an extent. It's like,
It's like if you were 17 and you really wanted to get drunk real fast and throw up at 2 o'clock in the fucking morning because you drank a whole bottle by yourself. That's what would happen.
That's this shit. For sure.
Not to say it's not delicious. It's absolutely delicious.
It really
it's more
is.
Or less, you gotta balance it.
You gotta balance your coconut cream, you know? What do you think?
I think the Irish cream kind of thing is kind of an apt. It's definitely kind of like on kind of like a Bailey's.
That's what I was saying.
Like
yeah.
Mix it. It'd be something you add. Like I drink it with my coffee.
If you like coconut
coffee,
that much,
yeah.
Coffee, yeah.
Yeah, or anything. I would use any sort of flavor of Bailey's in. You can if you like coconut.
We're gonna start with you, Jason. What do you think? Wonderful.
I'm gonna go ahead and say it depends really. If we have a mixer, I'd really like to try that. But as far as straight, definitely probably a 4.
I might have to go. It's delicious, but I don't see it's something I'd ever actually buy and drink. So I'd probably just give it a 3. Mm. Definitely good. Like as like in a straight liquor, it's not really my jam, but it is fucking good. If you like coconut,
this is my biggest problem with this is that it's so low alcohol. So it's only 20% alcohol. It sucks because I usually keep my liquor like that I drink straight in the freezer. It's colder. It's easier to drink. This would freeze. Based on just being a straight shot, it would honestly if it was like let's say it was even like. It was like 70 proof, 60 or 70 proof. This would be a 5 to me because it's fucking delicious. This could be a 5 if it was stronger. That's what I think about that. So, but like on every episode of Spirit Animals, we like to try our drinks in a cocktail. And I don't think there's any other way we could have this than in like a pina colada. All right, so we got all our shit and we're back here to try the LocoNutada. And all you do is you just do 2 ounces of the... The cream shit? The cream? Ooh.
The cream shit.
Oh, god damn, yeah, that's
very thick.
It is like slightly watered down milk. It really is.
And then you just
and now,
top it with some pineapple juice.
Some rum and some coconut oil.
I will admit that.
Oh, wow, that is a weird
That thing. Is yellow.
Alright, so let's give it a smell like we always do.
Thank you, sir.
This actually smells fantastic. Let's give it a try, guys.
Alright.
Oh my god, that's still fucking delicious.
No, it really is.
Curly and all. You don't even notice the curlage because it's so small. But man, it's fucking delicious. It tastes like pineapple juice.
Yeah, it doesn't do the Bailey's thing and turn into a giant glob.
Yeah.
It makes it impossible to drink. If you want to mix it, make something less acidic. Might not curdle immediately.
What? I don't know what they could even use, honestly.
No, I don't know, but I'm like, ideas? Shit,
this
comment below.
Fact.
I'd love to see some ideas on something that wouldn't...
Let us know what you would do with the coconut.
It's a prospective venture.
For sure.
Because even if it does curdle, it's not too bad.
Thank you for watching this episode of Speed Knows Everybody. My name is Ryan.
I'm Ross.
And I'm Jason.
We're the Knights of the Brew Table. And you guys have a wonderful day!
Enjoy some delicious mounds.
Stay classy, San Diego.
I want some of your mounds, baby.